Huskers bring a blitz. Little pick play at the goal line, and McIntyre has a touchdown for Colorado. Laviska Shenault lines up in the Wildcat on fourth down and a yard. Moves the pile. He's at the goal line, and he's in for a touchdown.
That is why Coach Mack's on the sideline doing his job, and I'm up in a booth talking about it because he knows the power and strength of the number two.
Little zone read, and Martinez into the open field. What a move he made in the backfield. Looking for the pylon. He's got a touchdown.
Martinez.
Ezekiel on first and goal. Breaks a tackle. And the game is a point after away from being deadlocked on the Ezekiel touchdown run. A keeper for Martinez and an easy Husker touchdown.
And he said he had no Nebraska gear on, wasn't carrying the backpack. I mean, nothing to tell you that he was a Nebraska football player.
As Martinez takes a shot and drops it in, J.D. Spielman walks it in for a touchdown. Another blitz. McIntyre to the pylon, walks in with a touchdown. His second of the day.
Opportunity to make a play, and I had the whole field to work with.
An interception thrown by Martinez. It's picked off by guess who? Nate Landman. And just like that, Colorado gets it right back. Blitz from Nebraska. Montez takes a shot. Drops it in to Shenault. Touchdown. Unbelievable from 40 yards out.
Again to the top of your screen, wide left is Stanley Morgan.
Colorado blitzes. Bunch heaves one to the end zone.